fear is not real. The only place that fear can exist is in our thoughts of the future. It is a product of our imagination causing us to fear things that do not at present or may not ever exist. That is near insanity. Do not misunderstand me. The danger is very real. Fear is a choice.
Well, Dad, can't I choose not to be in a Shyamalan movie?
Denied! Now get your stupid spacesuit on, Jaden!
Ooh, this is like being in Karate Kid with no karate.
I heard that!